This is the interest rate board from DCI Bombay. The cabinet is made of aluminium and is powder coated for long durability. The power supply is a 12 volt 2 ampere SMPS external, and the control is through this easily available cordless remote control. We use high quality displays. This is a lamp test mode. You can see that all the displays are of uniform brightness. To start the setting, you can reset all the values with this dash button. You can power off the display and switch it on. To start the display, press mute and enter the digits directly. If you want to navigate directly to a particular line, you can go down using this down arrow, the right arrow, the left arrow, the up arrow. Once all the desired numbers are entered, press the mute button and all the numbers are stored to memory. Another convenient way of setting, if directly desired to set a particular line, press menu button. Line 02 appears on the first line and the second line is flashing. If you want to set only the 14th line, press 14 and press the menu. The 14th line is flashing. Enter the desired value and press mute. All lines with leading zeros are, the leading zero is blanked, and all the lines with zeros will be displayed with a dash. Thank you.